Here we have a rapper named MC Nemesis. Never thought reaction channels would start to step like this. After dropping false facts and a video of exposure, you buried your career in a pine box enclosure. 6 feet below ground at the bottom of a lake, saying you're the best cubic zirconia fake. You say I lost my teeth to an old drug addiction. Funny how my missing teeth are causing your crucifixion. Woo! Hanging up your beats, honestly just bored to death. You ended your own career, so honestly what's left? A whiny fat ass man who sits at home with his mom. She's hyping up your bars, making you think that you're the bomb. Too bad so quick, premature detonation. Blowing quick, just like solo masturbation. All big and bad, typing comments behind a keyboard. Backlash hit you so fast you can't measure the G-force. Funny how your album's titled All Kings Will Fall. So hyped up, your fall will be the steepest of them all. When you hit the ground, the earth will surely quake. Sadly, that's the only commotion you'll ever make. I hope this was all worth the 10,000 views. Nobody at your eulogy in church filled with empty pews. You spew at the mouth about being Chris Jericho, a scripted actor paid to trial and steal the big show. You had no substance, you had no facts. Instead of bars doing these rails to stay on track, I may just be an old man who is missing teeth, but you dug your own crypt that's 6 feet deep.